dismantle the threat of atomic warfare. Or will you just sit and wait?
Bye.